My name is Tommy Boswell. I'm a lifelong resident of Russell County. Started my career in law enforcement in 1974, and I worked 37 years in law enforcement after I worked 4.5 years as a high school teacher. In 1989, the sheriff of Russell County died in office, and the governor appointed me sheriff, and for the next 21.5 years, I was sheriff. And so as sheriff of Russell County during the 80s and 90s, I felt a particular responsibility to maintain a clean image and to fight organized crime and gambling and that kind of thing. And I was able to do that. But I am a student of history all my life, even though I had a career track in law enforcement. I have a gun that is on loan now to the Columbus Museum that reportedly belonged to Colonel John Crowell. That gun, I guess, is probably my number one piece of local history that I have. I'm real, proud and protective of it. And I've got some other things that over the years I have picked up. I've got some grinding stones and projectile points and pieces of pottery and just stuff like that. I've got some more weapons that I've accumulated over the years. I have a M1 Garand that is a World War II weapon, and I've got some other things. I've got a Civil War sword that belonged to my wife's family, and just stuff like that. This piece of land that you're standing on has been in my family since about 1832. And we had a representative of Fort Benning to come to a meeting that I was at, and he said that something that kind of inflamed the meeting of local folks. He said he did not understand people's attachment to the land, that it was just dirt. But what he don't understand, and Fort Benning's had a hard time with this, is that our ancestors are buried on this land, and generation after generation after generation has farmed it and raised children and built houses, and now the houses are gone, but it's still, it's home,